There's a red outline where that diamond used to be. Another time stamp love ends in casualty. A one bedroom apartment is now her greatest fear, as the crash of all the memories ring from ear to ear. And she's headed north out of Savannah, stretching her pride in gasoline. Heart as empty as that red gauge, asking God to help her see why he took her there, why he broke her heart, where the wheels will stop and the healing starts. Chasing I-95 and racing the dark. It's been 2 years now, she's just starting to see. Her life is hers again, and who she's gonna be. She's so used to running, can't get nowhere sitting still. In the silence of the morning, she feels his love and always will. She's headed southbound towards Savannah, stretching her pride in gasoline. Heart as empty as that red gauge, asking God to help her see why to go back there when she comes so far. If she really stops, will the healing start? Chasing I-95 and racing the dark. There's a red outline where some roses used to be. Even standing there, she still can't believe. She never saw it coming, thought she'd be the one to leave. She whispers, I love you, and falls down on her knees. And now she's back home in Savannah, making friends with memories. Her heart is fragile, but it's open, thanking God he helped her see why he took her there, how he'll heal her heart when her running stops, so her life can start. Right off I-95 and facing the dark. Right off I-95 and facing the dark.